everybody, hope you're all doing very well. Today what we'll be doing is opening up five, yes, five base icon packs. If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. Links are in the description box down below. I hope you all had a fantastic weekend. Mine was glorious up until yesterday, but we're not going to talk about that. If you guys are pumped to see five base icon packs, then smash out a like rating down below. Let's go for 2,000 likes, ladies and gentlemen. Please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. If you're new to my channel, you haven't seen me before, please be sure to do so. It really does help out. Thank you very much in advance. Seeing as we have now had three opportunities to do this base icon pack, let me know in the comment section down below. Did you do any? If you did, who did you get? If you did all three, let me know the three players you managed to get, and let me know if you are happy with them overall. I'll leave the intro there, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you do go on to enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy the rest of the day, and I'll chat to you all very soon.
125k pack, ladies and gentlemen. Fingers crossed. It's got to be a walkout, surely. It's not even a walkout. It's not even a board. No way. No way. No. Never. Thiago, Fekir, Strakosha. Tell me there's a dupe. What? That is horrendous. I can't believe that. I cannot believe that. Legend player pack. The first one. Come on. Nothing from this. Okay, fine. I'm just so scared. I just am so scared. Come on. Give us a top tier nation, top tier player, please. Top tier nation. Portuguese, centre forward. Oh, who's it gonna be? Is this, I don't even know who this is gonna be. Vigo? Rui Costa? I don't know. Is that, I don't know if that's a dub or not. I don't know what he's worth. This one here is expensive to complete. This SBC, this icon SBC, this third time round. It's a lot more expensive now. He's worth 233k, no! Why are they doing this? Why are they doing this? For 600k, that is a bad return on the investment, man. It's a very bad return on the investment. I don't know if like the price of this has dropped so much because of the fact that, obviously, I mean, I just don't know. I just don't know. Get a walkout here, it's been a UCL walkout though, so this could just be an 84 rated. It's Spanish as well, which is never a good sign. It's gonna be Rodri or Rodrigo from City, of course. Could be something else behind it as well, actually, to be fair. Alas, there is not. This is it. This is the time. You know what we got to do. We've got to stand up for it. Come on. French, Dutch, or Brazilian, please. French, Dutch, or Brazilian. Please. No. No. Liam, I'm so sorry, mate. What a fat L. I'm seeing the majority of what I'm seeing here are such good, I'm seeing such good picks for most people. But then also the ones that I've opened, the ones that I've physically done myself and I've seen, have been horrendous. Horrendous. That is the biggest L, mate. I am terrible. Listen, actually, I'll say it's the biggest L. I think you're looking at the man that's still taken the biggest L, actually, from these icon packs. You're content with right. Okay, awesome. Only cost your KDB. All right, Liam, good. I'm happy to hear that. Liam's happy. He's an Arsenal fan. Ian Wright's an Arsenal legend. He's not looking at it just strictly from the cash value of the player, which means that I'm happy. If Liam's happy, I'm happy. Come on, then. Let's do this. Please. I think I'm going to have to stand up. Please, reward us. Just please give us a good nation. That's all I ask. Good nation. Good nation. Is that Overmars? I think that's not good. I think it's Overmars. I don't think that's good. I don't think it's good. Oh no. We saw the Dutch. We asked the good nation, but I think we've been finessed. I don't think this is good. I don't think it's good. Mark Overmars. That is a catastrophic L. That is a catastrophic L. 220k. Oh my god. Catastrophic. Oh my god, that's painful. That's no good. That's like on levels of Owen. That is literally on levels of Owen. Oh. Buddy, it all started so well as well. Started so well. Okay, right. The second one here. It is an Arsenal legend, of course. But in terms of value for this SBC, it's atrocious. It's absolutely atrocious. We need... Who did he want? I think he wanted Henri. Or, I mean, obviously Eusebio Hullet would be nice. If we can just focus in on Henri, so show us the French flag. Come on, we're going to stand up again. Standing up again. France, please. Brazil! Cam! Oh, this could be big! Kaká! Ronaldinho! Ronaldinho! Kaká! Is this good? I feel like Kaká's a dub. I feel like Kaká's a dub here, ladies and gentlemen. I hope he's a dub. I hope I haven't just mugged myself off. I feel like Ronaldinho might have been better. Is Kaká a dub? Kaká's a huge dub, he's won the mil. Come on, let's go. And of course he links up perfectly with Ronaldo, R9. We didn't get a great one in Overmars. However, Kaká is above the SBC. Anything above the value of the SBC, in my eyes, is a dub. How much would Ronaldinho have been? Ronaldinho would have been worth he's got 89 rated card. Yeah, that would have been the bigger dub. That would have been 1.6 mil. However, we take Kaká. We take those. You've got to take those. I believe this brings us up to our ninth pack. Our ninth one. We'll open the premium gold and we'll dive straight into the final icon pack here. Five of them. I can't even remember all of them because we've been doing this on stream, ladies and gentlemen. We've been going for 5 hours now, so I can't even remember who we've got in this one. Oh, we had Ian Wright. And then we had Rui Costa. No, not Rui Costa. We had, Rui Costa. Kaká. Overmars. I can't remember. Is that it? Perhaps that's it. Okay. Here we go. Standing up again. We stood up for every other one. Come on, please. Good nation and a good player. Come on, please. Not a stinker. Please, not a stinker. French, this could be good. Right mid. No. Oops. Desailly. No. McAlealy, sorry. Just flipping knocked my light. Don't know if McAlealy's a dub. I think it's a moderate L. No. Claude. 365. I mean, we've had worse. We have definitely had worse. Kaká was the best. I mean, Kaká's not terrible at all. But given that now the icon, the SBC is now costing about over 600,000 coins on PlayStation, almost 700k on Xbox, you want more than that. You need more than that. Nevertheless, though, ladies and gentlemen, hope you have enjoyed today's video. If you have, please be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. But for now, I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic as always, have a great day, and we'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.